Yokohama number one, Juliet Yankee one. I'm receiving you.
Not only is amateur radio a hobby of vast technical diversity, it's an avocation which attracts people from every walk of life and level of society.
And my complete call sign is Juliet Yankee number one. Just the two letters and the one number. My handle is Hussein, Hotel, Uniform, Sierra, Sierra, Echo India November. And the QTH is just northwest of Amman, Alpha, Mike.
This is King Hussein of Jordan, one of the best-known amateur radio operators in the world. The ham with whom he's talking doesn't realize he's talking to a king, but most hams do know who belongs to the call sign JY1.
Bye-bye and all the very best of 7-3s.
Delta Kilo 2 Oscar Charlie, DK 2 Oscar Charlie.
Delta Kilo 2 Oscar Charlie, this is Japan, Yankee 1, Juliet Yankee 1. Good afternoon to you, my friend. 5x9, go.
Yankee, we'll find your majesty. Your 5x9 likewise into West Berlin. West Berlin is a location, and my name is Uli, United London, Italy. We work here, sell our whiskey, Alpha 3, Hotel United, Pub Bar, and we're running an ICOM 701, a solid kilowatt linear amplifier behind, and the antenna is a TH60XX of about 225 feet. JY1, DK2, Oscar Charlie.
DK2 Oscar Charlie, Roger, my good friend, thank you very much indeed. You have a very solid signal into this QTH near Amman, the capital city of Jordan. 5-9 plus. And we're operating the Tango Romeo 7 transceiver by Drake and the L4B linear amplifier. And my QSL manager is Whiskey Alpha 3 Honolulu United Pacific. And this is Hussein wishing you all the very best of 7-3s.
King Hussein not only enjoys ham radio personally, he has implemented creative uses of ham radio in his country's schools.
على on بعدين نبلش ندير الجهاز نحطه على excite mute بعدين عنا هوني كمان CQ Japan Yankee 5 Hotel Florida calling CQ 15 CQ.
These young ladies comprise this year's amateur radio class at the Al Hussein Secondary School for Girls. In addition to good operating practices, these students are taught Morse code and international regulations. With this modest station, both teachers and students enjoy communicating with other hams all over the world. This international communication not only polishes operating skills, but sharpens understanding of foreign customs and lifestyles.
I believe that as far as amateur radio is concerned, it's a way of bringing people together. Throughout the world. It's an interest that enhances the creativity of young people and their knowledge of electronics. It creates tremendous opportunities in so many fields and in so many areas.
It's somehow appropriate that here, in Jordan, one of the first areas of the earth inhabited by intelligent man, a creative use of amateur radio is helping develop this nation's scientific community.